So we made these three histograms, and let's take a closer look at them. We have one for females, one for males, and one for NA. NA stands for not applicable, and the third histogram we just created contains users who are not labeled as male or female. This is how R handles missing values. Missing values take on a value of NA. Let's try creating our histogram for friend count split by gender one more time. But this time, we'll take a subset of our data and ignore the observations where the gender is NA. To do that, I'm going to subset our data. I can use the subset command and use a condition for the second parameter. The first parameter is just the data set. Here, I'm using the is.NA function with a bang. This removes any rows that have NA for the gender variable. So if I run this code this time, I shouldn't see the NA. And fixing a small typo, I can see I have my two histograms for females and males. Now, I do want to point out there's another way that we could have subset the data. If instead I use the na.omit function, I would remove any observations that have NA in them, not necessarily just for gender. You want to be careful when using the na.omit wrapper, since we might end up ignoring some users that are labeled as male or female, but they might have different variables that do have NA values, say for like friend count or something else.